Well, thank you for joining me today for our noon devotional, and I have a very special treat for you today. I have our grandson, Joel. And Joel, how old are you?
8.
You're 8 years of age. And I asked Joel today, I said, Joel, I need to do some videos for our noon devotion. I'd like for you to do one. Would you be willing to do it? He said, yes, I would. So I want to talk to you, Joel, about one of the things that I know you do, and that is memorizing Bible verses. Now, Joel, how long have you been memorizing Bible verses? How old were you when you started memorizing Bible verses?
I was in kindergarten.
In kindergarten. So you were about 6 years old then? Something like that? Okay. Now let me ask you this. Like, how many Bible verses have you memorized?
50 to 75.
50 to 75 Bible verses. Oh, that's a lot of Bible verses. Like, is your plan like to learn one a week, or how?
One a week usually.
Do what?
Usually I would learn like one Bible verse a week or something.
Okay. Now let me ask you this. Do you have a favorite Bible verse?
I do.
What is your favorite Bible verse?
The 23rd Psalm.
The 23rd Psalm? Well, that's more than one verse. You mean you've memorized the whole 23rd Psalm?
I have.
Would you mind looking here and saying to the people, would you do that?
Sure. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He steals my soul. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Hey, man, I'm going to give you a smiley face. That I'm going to give you an A. Really good job. You know, the great thing about memorizing Bible verses, because, Joel, when I was growing up, I memorized Bible verses. My Sunday school teacher really encouraged me and challenged me, and my pastor did, to memorize Bible verses. And here's the amazing thing. Many of the verses I memorized when I was Joel's age and even a little bit younger, those verses, now I've not remembered them all, but many of them have stuck in my brain and helped me so much down through the years afterwards. Now, here's the deal, and this is why it's important to memorize Bible verses. When you need them, you have them. You don't always need them every day, but as we memorize Bible verses and then we go through things in life, sometimes those old Bible verses will come back. Like, you've heard me tell so many times about, as a first grader, I memorized Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5, 6, and 7. And I did it so my pastor would give me a little Bible. That was, my motive was not very good, but let me tell you what, those verses have helped me endless numbers of times. So I encourage you today, you may say, well, I'm too old to memorize. None of us are too old to memorize. Don't you let the devil make you think you cannot memorize. And here's a good thing. When you're trying to memorize Bible verses, the Holy Spirit helps you do a better job with that than you would do trying to memorize the Declaration of Independence. Give it a try. Find you a Bible verse that is very special to you, and maybe you don't know it, but you say, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to memorize that verse. And then maybe one a week, my gracious, that'd be 52 Bible verses memorized at the end of a year. And here's the good thing. When you need them, you will have them. Well, thanks for watching today. Joel, thank you for being part of our devotional today. And I just pray that all of you will have a good rest of this day and a good rest of this week. Thank you much.